What's going on, guys? Rise Cypher here, and today I'm going to be doing a little vlog with the leader of Rise, and I'm the co-leader of Rise, like you already know. And me and Josh have been thinking, when will we start doing more videos? Well, probably starting next week, by when my friend Extroid Gaming, go follow him on YouTube. I'll put him down in the description below, and I will upload more videos next week, and probably Josh will too. And yeah, so here's our daily vlog. This is what we do in the house. So Josh, I think Josh is about to start
doing my hair.
It's fine.
It's all messed up right here.
It's fine.
So yeah, I'm using my selfie stick right now to film. So yeah, that's pretty difficult. Okay. But yeah, you gonna start yours?
I don't know.
Okay. Well, yeah. I think I should put on this. I don't know. Maybe I'll do it. I'll do it today. Why not? I'll put it on. Okay. So. No.
Gangsta.
Swag. What's going on, guys? No. Okay. Yeah, I'm taking this off. Well, actually, I'll put it on this way. Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, so we usually, when Josh is over, all we do is play Xbox and make videos, but we're thinking we might do a couple challenges. What challenges do you want to do, Josh?
I don't know.
Like, you want to do the water challenge again? That was pretty messy. But let's do the cinnamon challenge.
No.
Why?
Because I'm scared of that.
You're scared? Why?
Are you scared?
No, not really.
It's freaking scary. You could die. It doesn't matter if you have water next to you.
Okay. Whatever.
It doesn't work no more.
Because it's not plugged in.
What do you mean? It obviously is.
Let's go say hi to Miko. Come on, Josh. Oh, wait, are you recording?
I guess so. Oh no, it was just a picture.
Okay, I'll leave so you can do your intro. God, he's a nerd.
I just don't feel like doing it.
Let's do it. So yeah, we're going to say hi to Miko. He's our pit bull that you've probably seen before. Well, no, this is my new channel. On my old channel, you've probably seen him if you followed me. But yeah. Here is Miko. Say hi. We rescued him when he was one. When he was one. And
today is gonna be a daily vlog. Oh my god, did he chew up the wood?
What is that from? I have no idea. But yeah. So yeah, we rescued him when he was about 1 year old.
Damn,
and yeah, he's been happy. We rescued him from a drug house, actually. So he's a little, he has a little.
You put him on the side of the street.
Oh yeah, but he lived in a drug house before. Oh. He escaped from there. But yeah, we rescued him, and he's a little has a little problems. Like, once he gets excited, he like attacks you. I don't know if that's normal or not. But yeah, he's really happy right now.
Oh, it smells so good over here.
Oh yeah, because it's a dryer. Yeah, it's pretty snowy in Ohio, and
I don't really know what I should say. Like,
it's pretty snowy. Just what?
Oh, there's a new person that joined our clan.
Oh yeah. Should we announce him or should we announce him later?
We can have him send like his three best clips, and then make a video out of it.
Okay. Does he record?
No, but go into theater mode.
Oh, okay. But yeah, we'll do that for you guys later tonight, and Squiddy Jason, I'm doing this just for you. I do not know how to edit my voice into the videos. I'm still trying to figure that out. So, yes, I will try to work on that. But it's super hard, and, like, the editing app is so good. Like,
we made a couple videos last night.
Yeah, we made a couple videos last night, and they worked out perfectly.
Next weekend, because we don't know how
But my friend Logan, Extroid Gaming, he's going to help me edit my voice into it, and Josh's voice. So, yeah. That would be fun. Okay.
We should do the water challenge again.
That was a little messy. Like, a lot of messy.
You don't want to bring it up doing it again.
Okay.
Dude, but the lighting is perfect right here. What is this?
What? Oh, that's a heater. This was me when I was a baby. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. Well, not a baby, but I was a toddler. I was fat.
We should get something to eat.
Just as I am right now. What?
We should get something to eat.
Okay, let's do a food vlog. Okay.
We'll see you guys in a minute.
Yeah. Wait, do you know how to, like, edit clips into one?
Yeah.
How?
You have to have what I downloaded. Did you download that?
No.
Then, no.
Oh. Well, I'll download it. So, yeah, we'll do a food vlog. Do you want burritos?
Oh, yeah, it's interesting. Or okay. A bologna sandwich.
Oh, yeah, a bologna sandwich. That would be good.
Sounds good.
Okay. There's usually no food in that freezer. So, we'll have to look in this freezer. Oh, man, it's cold in here. Miko, stay. There's a snake in here before. Okay. So, we literally have no food, like, at all. There's nothing to eat.
Maybe there's bologna in the fridge in here.
Yeah, there is. Because I had a bologna sandwich.
We'll just cook some bologna.
Okay.
Dang it. They're probably like people crazy.
What?
Saying bologna.
Oh, no, it's just how we say it.
Bologna.
Yeah. Okay. So, is that just creepy or what? He's like staring right at the camera.
He's gonna get you. He's gonna get you.
He still stares at it.
You walk away, he just like jumps through.
Oh my gosh, he is walking.
He's gonna get us.
Hi, Miko. Okay. That was a little creepy. Food. Bologna.
Yeah.
Beef bologna. Do you just want bread?
Yeah, and cheese.
Cheese. And the bread.
What do you guys put in the fridge?
Huh?
So what do you guys put in the fridge?
Because it tastes better. What type of cheese? You want this cheese? Kobe Jack?
What other kinds is it?
There's American.
Yeah. Even though I'm not American.
What?
I said even though I'm not American.
You're illegal?
I didn't say that.
Oh.
Just because I'm not.
He's a dirty Mexican. Dude, I have to do that. Like, you were right in the corner. I'm gonna have to zoom in on this video and just like. Like, yes, I am. Do some editing.
Where's the pan?
We're not frying the bologna.
We aren't?
We're not allowed.
Yeah, we'll probably burn the house down.
But it's a pretty beautiful day in Ohio. What?
Are you not getting bologna?
Probably not.
What are you getting?
And probably go squeeze. Okay, well, I only have so many seconds left until I have to delete a couple videos. So, yeah. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And, yeah, follow everybody who's in the description, okay? Bye. Hey, guys. We're back in my room. And, Josh is about to add another person if he beats him. Like, how about this? If you beat him badly, he's not in. But if you're, it's like it's a really close game, he's in. If he beats you, he's in. That'd be fair. So, yeah, we're talking to him right now. What question should we ask him?
Who?
Him.
The dude that's joining?
That's not blood. It's just the when I got bored in school, so I drew on myself. I have a bunch of cuts on me. I don't know from what, but. Yeah. What about the. You want a Pepsi? Mm-hmm. Okay. I have to get him a Pepsi here. I'm gonna go get you one right now. So, let's go. Just get it ready and stuff, like the Xbox. Here, I'm gonna turn off this light. We can turn on this one. Dang, my room looks a lot nicer. Thanks, Josh, for helping. Thanks. This is one of our dogs, Mushu. He looks like a cow. But he barks like a dog. Okay. Mom, if you... okay, this is so weird. Mom, if you're watching this, please do not go grab the Pepsis, okay? Because I'll give you a hint. They're in the great room, but I'm not going to show where they are. So I'm going to leave you guys right here. Hold on. Be right back. Because I can't show my mom where the Pepsis are.
Oh.
Here. Okay. Okay. Oh. Police, come on.
Almost slipped.
Okay.
This floor is slippery.
Yeah. So, got him a Pepsi. Did you already get the Xbox ready?
No.
Okay. So, how do I go? Too bad. Yep, that's me. So, we'll be uploading a bunch of more videos tonight. Gaming videos, I'll do more vlogs and stuff like that. So, yeah, peace out, home skillets. Okay, so, yeah, you have to plug that in. It's already plugged in, so you're good to go. Josh is doing the recruitment right now, I think.
But, I don't even know.
You know, we don't even know yet. He doesn't have Black Ops 2. He lost his Black Ops 1, and that's all I have, so it's pretty bad. So yeah, this will be my first full vlog, and hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, I have this app, so it actually combines all my videos, so hope you guys enjoy, and I like
So what are we doing?
I like salad. Hey guys, it's me again. We just did a team deathmatch video and
Window Wars.
We did not film it, and I wish we did because it was actually pretty cool.
And oh yeah, because I hit that sick shot.
Yeah, and I hit a good one too. And so yeah, that was pretty cool.
Roman just uploaded. Everybody, go watch this video of his.
What is
Can
it?
Can I see it?
Oh yeah, it's the pinball. I see it.
No,
okay.
Yeah.
But yeah.
I'll watch it later.
Yeah, so let's go see how the dogs are doing. And yeah, so yeah, shout out to Roman Atwood if he ever watches this video.
Probably
in
not.
Later years. But yeah, if he does, that'd be awesome. Just saying, Roman. Watch this video. Well, yeah, there's Mooshu. What you been doing?
Sleep.
Bang. And there's Crowley. That's our first. Well, he wasn't
Hey guys,
first.
We're back and. We just played a couple games of
Josh
Window
doing
Wars.
His intro. Nerd.
Nerd? Yours is the
Okay.
Your intro's boring.
Okay. Comment down in the videos who does their vlogs better.
Yeah. We know it's out of me and you fine. Because Kennedy and
it's fine.
Rachel don't know how to.
Yeah. So. Yeah, it's pretty. It's getting later. I vlogged last time at like 2:30, and now it's 3. So, yeah, it's 3 o'clock. And, yeah, this is my backyard.
Let's do a vlog at church.
And, yeah.
I already showed
pretty
them.
Snowy.
Wait, let's see if they can see off of yours.
Yeah, they can.
Yeah.
And, yeah, so, that was pretty cool. Let's do this, Josh. Let's get 2 water bottles. Here will be our challenge. Let's do the Faze Banks challenge.
What is that?
Get the water bottle and try to drink it as fast as we can.
Oh, that.
That will be fun. In the kitchen. I know where to put my selfie stick.
Mine's easy to just set up.
Oh, sorry.
Excuse you.
Okay, so you can have this bottle. I'll fill it up. This one hasn't been drinking. We just poured it in the dog's thing. Okay.
Okay, I'll be right back when we get everything set up. Peace.
Yeah, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys, we are doing the water bottle challenge. And we already tried it like 3 times. And
people kept calling.
People kept calling on Skype, so yeah.
Alright, guys, we're back and
I need to refill my water.
we're... Why, dude? You barely took a drink. And we're doing the water bottle challenge where we have to see who can drink it the fastest. And, yeah, we took, like, 2 videos of it, but people kept calling. Timber! Oh, dang. Is it still recording?
Yeah. We're good. It's all good in the hood. I'm trying to get it to stand. Hold on. Maybe I can get something to help it stand.
Okay. Alright, we're good.
We're good. Just walk
slowly. Do you want to restart that?
No, it's fine. All that is bloopers. Okay. So, this is the water bottle challenge, and hopefully my selfie stick doesn't fall over again. And, so yeah. Whoever loses, like, we have to just drink the whole water bottle, and there might be some puking, I don't know. But whoever loses has to get 3 things out of the fridge.
Do you got a blender?
Yeah, no, we can just mush it up. But the winner picks 3 things out of the fridge, and then the person has to take a bite of it. They don't have to eat it all, but you have to take a bite of it. So.
Alright, ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Done.
No. I had like this much left. That's not fair. And you still had like this much left.
I know, and I drank it all. Okay, well, I want it, and I'm gonna get Josh's stuff to take a bite of. Okay, guys, we are back, and I got his stuff. So I got bologna, cheese, and mild sauce. And he has to take a big bite.
All right, let's record this for now.
So, yeah, hope you guys enjoy. And, yeah, this is because I won the water bottle.
Okay, we're back once again, and apparently I lost.
You did.
And he mixed, we had to choose three ingredients from the fridge to put into one little cup. And he chose, what was it?
Bologna, salsa? Bologna, cheese, and salsa.
Yeah.
A big bite. There you go.
I'm not taking a big bite. This is.
There you go. You have to. No, you didn't take the whole spoonful. You get to do another one. You get to do another one.
Oh, it's so nasty.
Here, I'm gonna show the camera. There's a spoon. And this is the cup. So yeah.
You didn't show mine?
Ew. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and more vlog will be on tonight. And maybe in a couple minutes. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah. Okay, guys. We just finished Josh puking. And, well, he didn't puke, but he almost puked. And yeah, I fed him that. And we're going to do a story time how we almost died. So yeah. Josh, you want to go first or me?
I don't have good lighting.
Oh, we can here. Turn on the light, I guess. But yeah. Oh, that's good lighting. Okay. So you wanna go first, Josh? Or do you want me?
You can go first.
Okay. So the time
okay,
I
guys,
almost
we're back.
Died. So
and yeah. We're doing story time.
Yeah.
With
Sup.
Rise Cypher.
Yeah. Okay. So I almost died I was riding my bike, and this car, this car, it swerved in front of me. Like I was on the right side of the road, and it was, like, late at night. I was going over to my friend David's house, and it swerved in front of me. I almost hit it, and then I flipped off my bike and rolled into a ditch, and I couldn't walk for about 3 days. And the doctor said whenever I went there, I could have snapped my neck because my neck was – I told him where I landed, and I showed him. They said if I hit, like, this one rock, I would have been dead. So, yeah, and I think I was given a second chance. Like, I am a Christian, so, yeah, like
– We believe.
Yeah. Not the Justin Bieber version, but yeah. Yeah, that's the time I almost died, so that was pretty scary. So, your turn, Josh.
Mine's weird.
Just do it.
So, there was this one time when me and my family, we were out in the ocean. And we had, what is it called, a jet ski?
Yeah.
Yeah, we was riding in one of those. And it was me, my dad, and my sister's boyfriend. And my sister's boyfriend was driving, and he went to go turn the boat, and the whole thing just, like, flipped over. And I didn't know how to swim, so my dad had, like, hurry up and grab me before I sunk and, like, never was be able to found again.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah. But my whole family on the beach, they just, like, rushed into the ocean with surfboards and everything. I was like, yeah. But, yeah.
Wait, what happened to the jet ski?
We left it there.
Did they get it?
No. All the gas went all into the ocean and everything. So.
That's bad.
Yeah. Nothing to say now.
It's pretty deep. No, I'm joking. Because you were in the ocean.
Dude.
Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like that like button. And don't forget to smash that subscribe button. Hope you guys had a good day. And yeah, here you go.